Hello, everyone, and welcome to another 1 minute title tip. I'm Stacy Sloan with First American Title Company, and today we're going to talk about the difference between judgments and deeds of trust in a bankruptcy file. Many of you are under the impression that within the bankruptcy, the judgment and the deed of trust are treated equally. In other words, they're both wiped out by the bankruptcy process. Actually, with a judgment, you must go back into the bankruptcy file and get a court-ordered voiding judicial lien if it was not filed that way in the first place, and typically they are not. That court order voiding judicial lien will wipe out that judgment and allow the escrow to close. However, on a deed of trust, that is not the case. That court order voiding judicial lien does not work on that because it is not a judicial lien. On the deed of trust, even though the money that the seller owes is wiped out personally in the bankruptcy, the deed of trust remains, and you must get a release or a reconveyance from that lien holder. What I don't want to have happen is you get down to closing and realize that no one has ever addressed this issue. The preceding information is correct in regards to a Chapter 7 bankruptcy. Now, if you have a Chapter 13, that deed of trust is released once the Chapter 13 is completed, but it must be completed. If you have more questions, contact Stacy Sloan or Debbie Tognetti. Have a great day.